Thank you for coming.
Oh, it's great.
Great to have you.
Great, Dan.
Morning.
Hi.
Thanks for coming.
Good morning.
When you're ready, I'll have your seat down. Come on, we'll take it down to the side.
Okay.
You need notes or anything? I didn't bring the bottle down.
Well, there was that fairly specific entrance protocol. I don't know, maybe it's not that tricky.
It's all going to be like clockwork. The trains are going to run on time. We'll have people taking it through every step of the way.
Michael's just going to introduce you. And then it's over to you.
Actually, I think I haven't introduced
you. As I said.
You have that much. Yeah.
And I'm doing the question period with you.
Okay. Yeah. So you'll stand up and then, what, pick which microphone and kind of thing? Okay.
I think we've got three seats on the stage, and we'll just sort of take you in, and you can sit in the middle to start. It'll take 2 minutes of introduction, and then we'll give you the podium.
Okay.
And you're presenting a gift at the end of it, one of the students?
Yes, one of the students is coming up to present a
small gift.
At the end of the Q&A.
That's right. Correct.
And where is the press discussion afterwards?
That's behind the curtain. This procedure.
Yeah.
Okay. So there's no real departure from the stage. Everything is on the stage, front and rear.
Sounds okay. Yeah.
How's the crowd?
Crowd's good.
Overflow.
Yeah. It's a small, close circle, so that place is full. We got overflow, so.
Rather impressive.
Students. How many students are here today, you mean?
No.
At the university. About between 12 and 13,000 full-time.
Okay.
And about 45,000 part-time. We're the largest continuing education division.
That's correct.
Can I get one shot with
When they make you a university,
you've got
a great question.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Exactly right.
One more?
So it was a 2-year deal before that? Because university, you're granting different degrees than you were.
At this point, there's a whole range of undergraduate programs.
So you were giving undergraduate degrees
since
of various types. Okay, so university really just means you can get into graduate activities.
More research.
And a larger expanded research method.
Okay. Your graduate activities on?
Yeah. We haven't totally determined that yet, but that's obviously the process. There's a major strategic planning process that we're entering into right now.
I think one of the good things is that Ryerson's real meaning won't change in terms of our commitment to applied professional.
The funds is going to be the FEMA.
Transfer payments from the nation to the province, and the province passes on to us. But because of the financial constraints they've been under, we have actually been receiving decreased, we call it BIU funding.
First student.
First student.
Okay.
So we're